We're glad you've logged on to ClickOrlando.com. I'm News 6 meteorologist Troy Bridges. The story today is the heat. You probably guessed it, but today even hotter than yesterday. Yesterday, we made it up into the mid-80s. Today, near 90 in most of Central Florida, getting up to 88 by 3 o'clock with only a 10% chance for a few showers. Then tonight, a 30% coverage of rain. Certainly not a washout. We're at 74 by 9 o'clock. A front approaches tomorrow morning and gives us a chance for a few showers. Hours early, 6-7 o'clock for that drive to work, but it's a quick moving thin line. You can see that pushing to the south by 8-9 o'clock tomorrow morning. Then we begin to clear out. Certainly through the weekend, we're looking good and cool with lots of sunshine. Even tomorrow afternoon, cooler than today. Today, upper 80s area wide. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast, and you can expect tomorrow upper 70s. So you'll notice that change, and then mid 70s for Saturday and even low 70s on Sunday. Morning lows in the 40s and 50s this weekend through next week. Your forecast is always on right here at ClickOrlando.com.